Gwen, are you okay? You took a real nasty tumble back there.
Gwen, you gotta get your eyes checked, old man. I'm no... You're me? But I'm you!
Now calm down. We'll figure this out.
What do you mean, figure this out?
We have to find Hex.
Well, what are we supposed to do? I can't use a watch.
Probably succeed in record time because someone with more than half a brain is using it.
Great! Can't wait to see this.
It can't be that hard if you've been managing it for this long.
Hey, we fight Hex, not each other.
We've got to find those gloves before Hex does. Look, there's the shop. Let's hurry.
All right, kids. Now, what did they look like?
They had, like, weird gear-looking things on them. Like this.
No, they didn't. They had metal knuckles on each finger. Like this.
You guys mean, like these? $60. They better be pretty powerful for that kind of money.
Oh, they are very powerful. It sounds like I'm dealing with a pro. How about $55?
Oh, I'm just getting warmed up.
Ben needs powers now. Thank you. Now we're talking.
Huh? The gauntlets!
They're not the watch, but let's see what they can do. Super strength, check. Let's check something else. Flying. Not check. Okay, I can deal with super strength.
You shouldn't goof around, Ben. Those are dangerous.
I use the watch all the time. I'm used to cosmic power. You, on the other hand.
I'll be fine. Just watch. Gray matter!